I didn't know.
I
if only
her
I would have prepared.
It's been party tricks that you go and you...
Real people, real safe.
The young Japanese driver looked left, never looked right, and made a right-hand turn right in front of me. And the choice was either to hit an oncoming vehicle or lay my bike down, which I did. I flew about 10 or 15 feet and then skidded about another 5 feet on the pavement. I can tell you that without my protective gear, I probably wouldn't be here talking to you right now.